Bryon Bodon, offensive tackle and defensive tackle for Crescent Valley.
What's the rival school you really want to beat?
CHS.
Why?
Because we lost him like for the last 2 years by 3 points, 6 points, and it's always been off like last second field goals, which is awful.
What number do you wear?
58.
Any reason?
For my dad, he wore it in high school, and then I don't know, my favorite defensive player is Ray Maluga from University of Southern California.
What is your pregame meal?
Pregame meal? I don't know. I eat with the team. We eat anything from like spaghetti to like just like carbs and stuff. So like, yeah, tater tot casserole has been one of my favorites.
Are you part of the Power Gut Army?
Oh, of course.
Are you? Would you call yourself one of the leaders, like a colonel of the Power Gut Army?
Oh, I don't know, because I've been a little dismissed from it. I got a girlfriend, so they kind of say I spend too much time with her.
What's your superpower?
My superpower? Hulk strength.
You feel like you're working on Hulk strength a little bit in the off season?
Oh, of course.
What about for you? What are your personal goals this season?
First team All-State and to win a state championship.
You feel like you're working your way there?
Yeah. I think we do good in practice and we're working really hard. And last week was like one of the hardest conditioning weeks we've ever had and it went really well.
And what about you? What are your plans for playing football after college?
I verbally committed to Portland State with Austin, actually.
And so are you guys just going to be that power lineman duo for the Vikings coming up?
Yeah, hopefully.
How do you see yourself fitting in with that team, with Coach Burton and what he's got going on?
Pretty good. They are exciting coaching staff, and I like them. It's upbeat, and it's awesome going there for practice.
What appealed to you about Portland State? I mean, what was it that you said, this is where I want to go to school?
The coaches. They remind me a lot of my high school coaches, and I like that a lot.
Your dream sandwich.
Dream sandwich. Fatty meatball. I like the meatball sandwiches.
All right.
Chiba Hut. Shout out.